Judy, tell Mom and 2 backstage passes to Justin's concert in September. Is that okay? Stick with me, kid. You're gonna have the best summer ever.
Hey, rockers. Welcome to Camp Rock. For the few of you who don't know me, I'm Brown Cesario, founding member and bass guitarist of the Wet Crows. Now, this summer, you're gonna find your own voice, your own style, and your own sound. Now, we're a little smaller this year, and that's courtesy of our friends across the lake on the grounds of the old math camp. I believe they call themselves Camp Star, founded not so coincidentally by my slimy ex-bandmate, Axel Turner, founder and CEO of Star Records.
The Axel Turner?
But a little healthy competition never hurt anybody, right? So, who's gonna go first? Who's gonna start opening jam?
Mitchie! Mitchie! Mitchie!
I think we have our answer. Mitchie, the stage is yours.
Sing that song you sang last year!
The one you sang with Shane!
This is me!
This is me! This is me! This is me!
This song is unreal.
It's supposed to be a duet, but I'll do the best I can.
I've always been the kind of girl that hid my face, so afraid to tell the world what I've got to say. But I had this dream right inside of me. I'm gonna let it show. It's time to let you know. To let you know.
Let's start the party.
Camp Rock, day two. I signed up for Find Your Funk.
Today, I conquered my fear of electric boogaloo.
A 5, 6, 7, 8. Come on, do the steps. Stop! That's so not what we rehearsed. Do I have to do everything myself? Watch me! A 5, 6, 7, 8.
I've never actually danced before. I mean, in front of people.
You were great. I'm sure those other girls would have fallen down anyway.
I still can't believe that you're really here.
I wouldn't have missed it for anything in the world. As far as I'm concerned, these 2 weeks are all about us being together.
Finally. We didn't even really find each other last year until camp was almost over.
You were so scared to be yourself.
You were so full of yourself.
The LT is charged, but this year is going to be different. One perfect summer where we can laugh and sing. I see you smiling, and I've got everything. My silly schemer, dreamer, this much is true. My heart is counting on you. And when I hold you very close to me, I know that we can make sweet harmony. It's what I tried to say all along. You're my favorite song. I see us floating on the lake.
I hear a melody begin.
The music takes us for a ride.
Next thing you know, we both fall in.
Can this be real?
Can this be true?
I'm not sure
I know what to do.
My heart is counting on you. And when I hold you very close to me, I know that we can make sweet harmony. It's what I try to say all along. You're my favorite song. You're my favorite song.
Tonight. Hope we don't embarrass ourselves. We're kind of new at this.
Give it up for Luke Williams.
No.
Come on.
Unbelievable. 15 years ago, I forced Axel out of the Wet Crows. Now this is his revenge. How can I run a camp without any staff?
And if there are any campers out there who'd like to join us, I'm sure we can find you a bunk.
There is nothing you can say to make any one of us leave Camp Rock!
Did I mention our cabins are air-conditioned?
Where do I sign?
Tess?
Camp Rockers, we're getting out of here.
I just talked to my mother, TJ Tyler. Well, her assistant, and I'm good to go.
Excellent. I can't believe Tess would do that.
I can.
Movie night at the IMAX Theater in 5 minutes.
Now let's go.
This is gonna be so much fun, Duke. I have a great idea.
The name's Luke?
Sure. I think the move you did in the middle of your number was incredible.
I know.
And I could just see you and three, maybe four other boys doing that behind me. We'll totally stop the show.
Excuse me.
I think this is yours.
Thanks. I don't even know why I did that. I'm Dana. You're from Connect 3, right?
Yeah.
You're totally awesome. I mean, them. I mean, well, you know what I mean.
Yeah.
Come on, Dana.
Well, it's been nice talking to you. Or at you.
Hi, my name's Nate, and I think you're really great.
My name's Jason, and I think you're pretty great too. Now let's go.
Camp Rock, day 3. Disaster.
Catastrophe.
How could they run out of donut holes?
I need your attention, guys. I have an announcement to make. The good news is, and this seriously warms my heart, we lost very few campers last night. But we did lose quite a bit of our staff, and I've been up all night trying to find replacements, but everybody's booked. No one's available, which means I can't believe I'm going to have to say this, but Camp Rock is closed, effective immediately.
No way! This can't be happening.
Camp Rock can't close. I just got here.
It's just not right.
There's gotta be something we could do.
I'm sorry, guys. If I just had 3 more counselors, maybe I can make it work. I just don't know what else to do. I'm gonna call your parents to come pick you up.
Are we just going to sit here and do nothing?
She's right. How can we let Camp Star ruin our summer?
Just because they have more money, and more equipment,
and more, well, everything.
But we're better than they are. We can't let this happen to us, right?
Right!
Right. We're not going home! We're not giving up! We're not backing down!
We can't back down. We can't back down. We can't back down. We can't back down. Not right now. We can't back down. Not right now. We can't back down. We can't back down.
Tonight, we're all in this together. Wherever they draw a line, we're not gonna straddle the crosses or the green.
We can't back. Don't walk away, don't walk away.
okay, guys. I've never really taught a class before.
So, I guess I'm just gonna kinda feel my way through.
And you may call me Professor Gray.
There's a thing about music that really can't be explained.
Sometimes it's about what you feel. Inside, of course.
Dancers, take out your notebooks. You might wanna write this down.
Thank you.
our thing, hooked on the swing.
Rocking the place, drop on the bass, making all the girls sing.
Yeah.
chance to show everybody what we're all about.
And save Camp Rock!
No, no, no! Why didn't you ask me first? Don't you see? Axel wants to destroy me, and now I can do it on my television.
Are you telling me that Axel Turner went through all of this trouble of starting his own summer camp just to get back at you for kicking him out of a bed, like, 50 years ago?
15, and yes, you don't know Axel.
That's one angry dude.
He needs, like, he needs yoga, man.
You act like you think we're gonna lose.
I mean, look at us. Without Camp Rock, there would be no Cadet 3.
See, but with Camp Star, it's all about the flash. But with us, it's about the music.
Isn't it supposed to be about the music?
Do you want the Axel Turners of this world to win?
All right, but don't say any more.
Don't worry, Brown. We're gonna win.
Mitchie, I appreciate your enthusiasm, but we're hanging by a thread as it is, and if you lose on television with millions of people watching, Camp Rock is history.
We won't let you down. We won't lose. I won't let us lose.
Good luck.
Okay, everybody. So, the good news, we're going to get to sing on national television. The not so good news, we have a week to put the whole thing together. So, what are we gonna sing?
Mitchie, what about the new song in your book?
It might work, it's just about finished. Here.
I laid pretty, pretty flowers on your grave. Is that me or is that totally depressing?
You're on the wrong page.
That was for my hamsters.
They say that life is a two-way street. When you're not sure, you gotta trust your feet. To know the right way.
I like it.
I wrote it as a duet, but I can rework it so that there are parts for everyone.
We haven't got a lot of time.
And we've got to be good enough to be on TV.
But if we give it our all and work like crazy.
I'll make a list of needs to get done. Forget the old schedule. I'll just make a new one.
Wait. Does this mean the Lanyard Workshop is canceled?
Are you guys ready to rock harder than you've ever rocked before?
Yeah! Camp Rock! Camp Rock! Camp Rock! Camp Rock! Camp Rock!
Camp Rock, day 9. Yesterday was the first time in my entire life I almost forgot to leave.
I'm up to my ears in sequins and glue. I don't know how I'm gonna finish in time, but Mitchie says there's nothing we can't do. Of course, she's never seen me in gym class.
Caitlin and Rosie, I need to see the set designs. Now? Oh, Ella, what's happening with the costumes?
Give me a minute.
Mitchie.
Shane, I am so glad to see you.
Yeah.
I need you to finish the band arrangement and figure out the vocal parts and give them out. And make sure it's in a good key.
Okay.
We have so many different voices.
But,
and make sure they all get their music on time. I need everything done by yesterday.
Nice to see you too.
We haven't figured everything out yet. These are just rough sketches, but you'll get the idea.
Guys, what were you thinking? There is no budget for a set like that.
You said to think outside the box.
Yeah, well, just go back in it.
Whatever you say, Bob.
Hey, I was thinking maybe we can sneak over to the lake and take out a canoe.
Now we've both got a billion things to do.
How about later? Tomorrow?
How about lunch on Thursday?
I'm there.
Mitchie! Check this out. All right, guys, your thing, your leg goes up, and your hip goes out, and hand is before you. Go!
Guys, come on! Get it together!
Rock. Day 11. Too tired to text.
You know that thing you get in your thumbs from texting too much? I have it all over my body. I thought camp was supposed to be fun.
Fun? We're supposed
what
to-
What is that?
We're supposed to be swimming now.
I'm dripping wet, but I haven't seen the lake in days.
Okay, everybody! Let's run the number one more time! And this time, please do not just go through the motions! Act like your life depends on it!
Really?
You gotta be kidding me.
If I do it one more time, I won't live to see
it. Am I the only one who cares what happens around here?
I care.
Everyone cares.
We just need a break, that's all.
Fine. But if there's no Camp Rock next year, don't blame me!
Michi!
I thought she'd never leave.
Look, without Michi, Camp Rock would be missing.
We'd all be home right now. Let's clear some slack.
You know what the problem is? I think we're all taking this way too seriously.
It's not rocket science. It's just rock and roll.
Well, that's easy for you guys, but we're not all rock stars.
Listen up! Let's show them how it's done. Here we go now.
Making mistakes, only the things.
They are so out of their league.
I don't know. It looks like fine.
Well, you can leave Camp Star anytime you want. I'll help you back.
Camp Rock, day 12. Today we implement our top secret operation to infiltrate Camp Star.
Code name, Operation Top Secret to Infiltrate Camp Star.
Shh!
She wants to know if you care enough to tell her who you really are. But I never know what to say, so I'll sing it. Hey, I never really thought about it like that. That's why they put me up front.
Sorry, I'm late.
No problem. I was thinking maybe we can go out on the lake and be alone for a while, away from everything else.
Now?
Right now.
How could you just...
Because I really am just that nice of a guy.
Think that I would just go floating off in a canoe with you?
Are you saying no?
Do you not understand everything that needs to get done here?
How could I not with you reminding me every 2 seconds?
If I don't do it, who will?
I don't know why I try. The only reason I'm here...
is to get to know me better. I know. Well, guess what? This is me trying to save something that I care about.
Well, so was I.
Hi, Dana. Here, it's a list of things that people don't really know about me.
Wow.
2 minutes. I need it.
I really gotta go.
Wait. This will only take 1 second.
Think lyrics need to rhyme, and you're not asking, but I'm trying to grow a mustache. I like cheese, but only on pizza, please, or sometimes on a homemade quesadilla. Otherwise, it smells like feet to me, and I really like it when the moon looks like a toenail, and I love it when you say my name. If you wanna know, here it goes, gonna tell you there's a part of me that shows up a ghost, gonna let you see everything. But remember that you asked for it, and I'll try to do my best to impress, but it's easier to let you guess at the rest. But you want it, you it lives in my brain and my heart. Well, you asked for it for your perusing, at times confusing, slightly amusing, introducing.
And I always look up to count stars. I like really old guitars instead.
close, and I'd like to see everything.
Remember that you asked for it.
And I'll try to do my best to impress, but it's easier to let you take a guess at the rest. But you want it, it lives in my brain, in my heart. Well, you asked for it for your perusing. At times confusing, slightly amusing. Introducing me.
We probably know more than you ever wanted to.
So be careful when you ask next time.
If you want to know, here it goes, gonna take us apart, and it shows if we're close, then I'll let you see everything. But remember that you asked for it, and I'll try to do my best to impress, but it's easier to let you take a guess at the rest. But you want to hear what lives in my brain, in my heart, well, you asked for it.
For your perusing.
At times confusing, hopefully amusing, introducing me.
Day.
I just wanna let the music play. It's all or nothing, but my feelings never change.
Why?
I try to be your mind. It's not a good fight to get attention. That's what all of my friends say. Don't see eye to eye.
We're gonna tear it down.
Let's go!
You can't stop us now. You can't.
just when I thought it couldn't get any worse.
Ladies and gentlemen, here they are at last, Brown Cesario and Axel Turner.
Isn't this a great night? I know I'm having fun.
You haven't changed a bit, unfortunately.
Now let's give it up for Camp Rock.
They say that life is a two-way street. When you're not sure, you gotta trust your feet to know the right way.
You can keep on moving with your head down. You can stop and take a look around. That's the choice I made.
It's for that movie inside your head. Making memories we can't forget.
Extraordinary. Even though this is the end of our dream, I couldn't be more proud. You've been true to yourselves, and true to Camp Rock. I think I learned more from you this summer than you learned from me. Thank you for everything.
So let's sing na 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 na. Hey, come on and sing na 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 na. Hey,
this is our song. That's all that matters, 'cause we all belong right here together. There's nothing better than singing along. This is our summer. This is our song.
Grab your guitar.
Na 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 na
Now I'm Hey.
all that matters, cause we all belong right here together. There's nothing better than singing along. This is our summer. This is our song.
Grab your guitar.
Something out.